Mike, no one's even seen a chimp.
And I notified Lucas. He said he'd keep an eye out.
I got it.
What?
5 years ago, at another remote island, an entire village disappeared. Nothing but ash.
Okay. What does it mean?
What? It's a pattern. It's mysterious. It's suspicious. It's, you know.
Conspiracy.
Are we back to that?
It's never far when we're around Dillon. He's a nut when it comes to this stuff.
Dillon, there are 100 other reasons.
Yeah? Name one.
The village was struck by lightning. Everyone got freaked out and left.
Georgie, now you're reaching.
Dillon, you need to quit trying to make your life into a movie.
Well, I thought that was part of my charm.
Okay, can you guys just please stop arguing until we find my chimp?
Oh, wait a minute. Excuse me. You guys missing a chimp?
Well, have you seen him?
Yes, he's at my place with Jason.
Thanks for taking care of my chimp. I thought he was gone for good.
Yeah, how'd he get out?
There was an uproar at the quarter mains and he freaked. I need to keep a better eye on him.
Okay. Tell you what, I'm gonna bring this home to Jason and then, we'll get the chimp back to you.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you so much again.
Mystery solved. No big conspiracy.
Have fun at my expense. I'm used to it.
I'm leaving. I'm gonna be at the house when Sam brings my chimp.
Fine. Whoa, hey, Lulu, are you okay?
Yeah, you look white as a sheet all of a sudden.
I know I got aspirin in here somewhere.
It's okay. I think I just got up too fast or something, and I didn't get much sleep last night worrying about my dad and the chip.
You know, Lulu, Luke just got really sick. Maybe you should see a doctor.
Don't flu bugs need time to incubate? There's no way that I could have caught it that fast. Plus, we're swimming in doctors at the quarter mains. I really have to get back, and I don't want my chip to feel abandoned.
Don't look now, but I think you're getting a little attached to that guy.
I like him. He's a gift from my dad.
Well, bundle up, because if you get sick, Dillon will smell yet another conspiracy in the way the shots were distributed.
No wonder your mysterious illness came up so fast. You made it all up.
Not true, Spanky. Not true. Now, maybe I exaggerated the delirium thing a little bit and, you know, just tried to work you, but what I told you, what I said, I meant. I just thought you wouldn't believe me if I was in my right mind.
It's okay.
It is?
I'm just glad you're not really sick, Luke.
But I am.
If you'll excuse me, I have another performance to attend.
Alcazar's a dog. You're casting pearls before a canine swine.
God, give it up. She's gone.
Look, I exaggerated, okay? Yes. But what happened last night was genuine.
Don't insult my intelligence. This is you laying low, waiting to gather your resources so you can pay me back for framing you for my imaginary murder.
Well, that would have been a good con. I wish I'd thought of it. But I didn't. Now, whatever this thing is, it's real as hell. Well, hello, old son. Good to see you. Now, remember, you can't let a little domestic discord scare you away, okay?
Does he look afraid to you?
Afraid?
Yeah, you know, like he's been traumatized or something.
Oh, Dillon, give it a rest. No bad men in black kidnapped him.
I'm really glad he's back. It was really nice of Sam and Jason to bring him over here.
You don't suppose they'd be willing to keep him, do you?
No dice, wife. My daughter's chimp is a permanent fixture around here. Are we agreed? Oh, he's gonna fit in perfectly around here.
How did this become my life?
Lulu? Hey, are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
No, let's... we need to sit down.
I've been trying to figure out what exactly happened in that village. Did you notice anything funny when it burned to the ground?
It burning to the ground isn't funny enough? What are you getting at?
Dillon's trying to prove that there's some big cover-up.
Okay, cover-ups happen all the time, all right? And sometimes not only does the government know about it, but they're involved. And they work in shadows, okay? I mean, you don't know. There could be like a secret agency in Port Charles right now doing God knows what to who, and we wouldn't even know about it. You see, who but the government could or would kidnap an entire village?
Oh, please. There is no sinister plot. No villagers being held hostage in the secret compound because Luke was never really sick.
Not true.
How funny.
Oh, my God. She's burning up, just like I was last night. Whatever bug I picked up must be contagious. It's jumped to Lulu. And it may not stop there. That means everybody that's been in this house in the last 24 hours has been exposed to it, and they could carry it to everyone they come in contact with.